Delhi government has allowed Chhath celebrations in the capital under strict COVID protocols, Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia announced on Wednesday after the DDMA meeting. While making the announcement, Sisodia said in today's DDMA meeting it was decided that Chhath Puja will be permitted in Delhi. This will be done with very strict protocols at the spots decided by the government beforehand. Limited number of people will be allowed, with adherence to COVID protocols. The DDMA, which devises COVID management policies for the capital, had banned Chhath Puja celebrations at public places, including at Yamuna riverbanks, water bodies and temples in Delhi, after a meeting on September 30. The ban on Chhath celebrations had triggered protests by opposition parties the BJP and the Congress. Amid protests by the BJP and the Congress against the Chhath Puja ban, Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal had earlier this month urged Lieutenant Governor Anil Bedul to call a meeting of the DDMA to allow celebrations in public. The celebration of Chhath at riverbanks, water bodies and temples was prohibited in view of COVID by Delhi Disaster Management Authority, DDMA, in its order on September 30.